Cranes are among the largest machines ever made. But have you ever wondered which one reigns as the biggest? Your wait is over. Join us as we explore 10 of the world's largest land-based cranes still in operation in 2024. Let's uncover who claims the title of the tallest crane on the planet. Let's take a look at how the Manitowoc MLC650 and Demag CC6800.1 utilize innovative counterweight systems to optimize performance and stability. Manitowoc MLC650. The Manitowoc MLC650 is a lattice boom crawler crane that made its debut at Conexpo 2014. The crane's largest configuration can reach an impressive height of 205 meters, which is 3 meters taller than Trump Tower in New York City. A key feature of the MLC650 is its innovative variable position counterweight, which automatically adjusts the 400-ton counterweight to optimize productivity and performance. With the VPC Max attachment, the crane's maximum lifting capacity can be increased to 700 tons. The MLC650 has been used in various significant projects around the world. In South Korea, it helped build windmills, while in Australia, it was used for tunnel boring machines. In the United States, it was instrumental in constructing transmission towers in Virginia and the new Texas Rangers baseball stadium, which opened in May 2020. The crane's main boom reaches 104 meters, and it has a lifting load moment of 4,199 to 9,049 ton meters. Demag CC6800-1. The Demag CC6800-1 lattice boom crawler crane stands out with a maximum height of 206 meters. To give some perspective, that's more than double the height of London's Big Ben, which is just 98 meters tall. This crane boasts an impressive maximum lifting capacity of 1,250 tons, with the main boom adjustable up to 150 meters. In the United States, the CC6800-1 is often seen installing wind turbines or erecting steel structures at power plants in Turkey. Additionally, a unit owned by the Sarens Group played a crucial role in the construction of the new Ferenc Puskás Stadium in Budapest, Hungary. This project, which started in 2017 and concluded in 2019, required the assistance of 15 other tower cranes to complete the 67,215-seat stadium. The crane features a counterweight ballast of 170 tons and an impressive lifting moment of 15,156 ton meters, highlighting its substantial capabilities in heavy-duty construction projects. Now, we'll explore the incredible lifting capacities of giants that make them indispensable in heavy-duty construction projects. Manitowoc 31,000. The Manitowoc 31,000, reaching a towering height of 209 meters, is the largest crane ever built by the American manufacturer. This lattice boom crawler crane boasts an impressive lifting capacity of tons and a lifting moment of 35,800 ton meters. Designed for efficiency, the Manitowoc 31,000 can be disassembled, moved, and reassembled within just 4 weeks. It features the same variable position counterweight system as the Manitowoc MLC650, enhancing its stability and lifting performance. The first Manitowoc 31,000 was constructed in 2012 and was shipped to South Korea the following year. There, it performed record lifts at a liquefied natural gas plant. Today, these colossal cranes are often employed in the construction of nuclear power plants and sports stadiums, where their enormous lifting power and versatility are invaluable. With a main boom length of 110 meters and a counterweight of 964 tons, the Manitowoc 31,000 remains a pinnacle of engineering excellence in heavy lifting. LR. SK350 Alesale. SK350 crane holds the 7th spot among the world's largest cranes. Owned by UK-based heavy lifting specialist ALE, this crane debuted in 2013 and reigned as the world's largest capacity land-based crane. When ALE introduced the SK1000 crane with an impressive lifting capacity of 10,000 tons, the SK350 boasts a lifting capacity of 5,000 tons and a lifting moment of 354,000 ton meters. It can be assembled by a team of specialists in just 4 weeks. Its tallest configuration reaches 220 meters. Currently, the SK350 is being utilized in a large oil and gas expansion project in Newfoundland, Canada. Other SK350 cranes are operational on offshore sites in Brazil and Texas, USA. The crane's specifications are equally impressive. Its maximum height is 220 meters. The main boom extends to 125 meters. It has a lifting capacity of 5,000 tons, and it requires a counterweight of 4,000 tons. Discover the versatile applications of the Liebherr LR 11000 and Demag CC 8800 One Twin, from constructing wind turbines to supporting major infrastructure projects worldwide. Liebherr LR 11000. This is the sixth tallest crane in the world, reaching an impressive height of up to 222 meters in its largest configuration. For perspective, the Statue of Liberty stands at just 93 meters from ground level to torch. Launched in 2014, this lattice boom crawler crane is designed for diverse applications, including port handling, infrastructure, wind power, and industrial construction. It boasts a remarkable lifting capacity of 1,000 metric tons and can be equipped with up to 790 metric tons of counterweight. One of the notable features of the LR 11000 is its innovative V-frame, which allows the derrick ballast to be moved into the required position. This crane has been instrumental in various significant projects worldwide. It has been used to hoist vessels in Switzerland, construct wind turbines in Hawaii, and build bridges in Germany and Switzerland. With a main boom of 168 meters and a lifting load moment of 15,171 metric ton meters, the LR 11000 exemplifies engineering excellence and versatility. Demag CC 8800 One Twin. The fifth tallest crane in our ranking is the Demag CC 8800 One Twin, which stands at an impressive 234 meters high. As its name suggests, this crane is an enhanced version of the CC 8800 One model from the same German manufacturer. The key difference lies in the addition of the twin kit, a two-boom system freely mounted onto the carrier. This twin system is a lattice boom crawler that boasts a lifting capacity of 3,200 metric tons, exactly double that of its sibling, the CC 8800 One. The load moment is similarly impressive, reaching 43,900 ton meters. Introduced in 2007, the first model was sold to Al Jaber Heavy Lift and Transport in the UAE, where it worked in the nuclear power industry and oil refineries. Other CC 8800 One Twin cranes have since been shipped to countries like India and Qatar. The main boom extends up to 156 meters, and the crane utilizes a counterweight of 1,175 metric tons, ensuring stability and exceptional lifting performance. Explore the record-breaking heights of the Demag CC 8800 One and Mammoet PTC 200DS, reaching towering heights that surpass iconic landmarks. Demag CC 8800-1. Ranking fourth on the list, this impressive crane reaches a maximum height of 240 meters. Initially introduced by the German company Demag in 2002 as their largest crane, it was originally named the CC 8800. A few years later, an upgrade increased its lifting capacity to 1,600 tons, earning it the new designation CC 8800-1. In 2014, Demag introduced an optional boom booster kit, enhancing the crane's capacity by up to 90%, allowing it to lift a maximum of 3,040 tons. The crane features a lattice boom crawler, designed to tackle the most challenging tasks, and operates on construction sites worldwide. The main boom of the Demag CC 8800-1 measures 156 meters. It uses a counterweight ballast of 995 tons and has a lifting load moment of 26,800 ton meters, making it a powerhouse in the construction industry. Mammoet PTC 200DS. The third place in the ranking of the world's largest cranes belongs to the Mammoet PTC 200DS. This remarkable machine was introduced by the Dutch heavy lifting and transport specialized company Mammoet in 2011. In its biggest configuration, the ring crane measures an impressive 246 meters. To put that into perspective, it would still be taller than four leaning towers of Pisa stacked on top of each other, as each tower is 57 meters tall. The lifting capacity of the PTC 200DS is also astonishing, at 3,500 tons. This generates a lifting moment of 200,000 ton meters. The first unit of the PTC 200DS was shipped in 2011 from Antwerp in Belgium to Brazil. Its first job was to assist in the construction of a floating production storage and offloading unit for the offshore petrochemical industry. The maximum height of this crane is 246 meters, with a main boom measuring 140 meters. Its counterweight, or ballast, is 3,500 tons, and it has a lifting load moment of 200,000 ton meters. Delve into the engineering marvels of the Liebherr LR 13,000 and Sarens SGC 250 Big Carl, highlighting their cutting-edge design and unparalleled lifting capabilities. Liebherr LR 13,000. The Liebherr LR 13,000, introduced in 2010, stands as the second tallest land-based crane globally, reaching a maximum height of 248 meters. It boasts a remarkable lifting capacity of 3,000 metric tons, making it the most powerful conventional crawler crane in existence. Unlike many cranes, the LR 13,000 can operate without derrick ballast due to its innovative in-house developed slewing rig. This capability enhances its versatility for a variety of tasks, from erecting wind farms and power plants to handling materials in harbors and aiding in refinery construction. Despite its impressive capabilities, only a limited number of LR 13,000 units have been manufactured and deployed worldwide, including locations in the Netherlands, Germany, Mexico, and Asia. Key specifications include a main boom extending 120 meters and a counterweight ballast of 2,400 tons, supporting a lifting load moment of 65,000 ton meters. The crane's design and performance make it a critical asset for large-scale construction projects globally. Sarens SGC 250. Big Carl. The SGC 250, affectionately known as Big Carl, holds the title of the world's tallest land-based crane since its launch in 2018 by Belgian heavy lifting specialist Sarens. Standing at a towering height of 250 meters, just shy of Vienna's Donauturm, and significantly shorter than the Eiffel Tower at 324 meters, Big Carl boasts impressive capabilities. It can lift a staggering 5,000 metric tons, equivalent to the weight of 50 blue whales, with a lifting moment of 250,000 metric ton meters. Powered by 12 CAT engines, each generating 310 kilowatts, the crane is surprisingly mobile thanks to its 360-degree slewing ability, facilitated by 128 wheels. This mobility allows it to traverse up to 6 kilometers of track, even when fully rigged, a feature unparalleled in its category. Originally constructed in Ghent, Belgium, Big Carl underwent rigorous testing lifts at a local port before being dismantled and transported to the UK in 280 trucks in 2019. It took 10 weeks to reassemble, after which it played a pivotal role in constructing the Hinkley Point C nuclear power plant under a $20 million contract scheduled to last 4 years. These top 10 tallest land-based cranes showcase incredible feats of engineering and lifting power worldwide. Which of these giants impressed you the most? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share this video, and subscribe for more fascinating insights into extraordinary machinery.